Six consecutive strikeouts as Miller hits it in the air down the left field line near the pole, near the line, and that ball is gone. A home run by Sean Miller. Snuck it over the wall at the 3:15 mark, just fair. And the Colonels have tied the game in the third inning. Sean Miller with the home run. Miller with his second of the year. This game is all square in the third inning. A two-run home run by Sean Miller.